we believe that they have one of the boys because the one of the boys did not come back with them.
We're going to look at the Jacob Wetterling case in a way that it hasn't been looked at before. We're going to look at what law enforcement did and also what they didn't do. And we're going to see how those decisions would come to damage the lives of so many people in ways that no one talks about.